Ah, I guess I have to meet them all here. Can you grab one at a time? Take some time. Wonder why she has a blue chick. Can you give me a thumbs up? I can see her on the other side. I'm definitely opening that door. Come here. I got it. I did not get it. Fuck's sake. Yeah, that's a dramatic chick. Fuck's sake. Gotcha. I got no idea what these things are meant to be. Look at the flamingos. Looks like. Get those. Yeah, gotcha. Five. Six or seven. A little cross on the back of the head. Six. Is that them all? Can't tell, because the lights keep going out. Looks like it. Shit, like him. Yeah, she went to her babies. Yeah. He just kept staring at me. Oh. Right. Okay. So there is some kind of mechanic here. Just continually staring at me, so I can't move. Hello. No, we only got a pink card, and whatever the other card was, we picked up. Did you go in the right door, correct? I guess not. Hello. Where are you hiding? I'm gonna guess it's not the orange door. Hello. Excuse me, talk. Open, 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 open. Okay. Our drone glasses. You know you can see me. There's nothing you can do. Okay. Okay. Shell. We've got shells. Three. Six, seven, seven was eight. Same thing happened last time we were doing this question thing. Last time I literally walked past it. This time I have been thorough. Stuck to a wall somewhere. You see it stuck to a wall? Maybe it's up top. There it is. Boom, we're awesome. Please. Yellow key card. Interesting. We have to do that to start playing the game. Okay. Is that not lit up? You got lit up. Trick me. It changed. Machine, it keeps changing it. Yeah, my fucking bullshit anymore. So this has the bottom ones as well now. Okay, this is pretty easy. Do not have the blue key card. Okay. Get the blue key card though. That was clearly to get Owen to here. It seems to have changed. Did we open the exit? It looks like it did, yes. Jack Snails. We need the red key card still. Pink, I have the blue one. Turn everyone falls to their death. It's exercise. Don't worry, I'm okay, and Claire is okay. The best you ever saved us from the big bird and the evil red bird. We are going to the jellyfish town. Okay, jumping puzzles. My favourite. I love a good jumping puzzle. Yeah, I'm not risking that massive jump. Oop, that was close. Tight. There only some one place you can play tapes. Do we go all the way back? Come on, let's go all the way back. Bullshit. We're not close. The snails. I wonder what these little steppy things are about. Oh, moonworm is gone. Shadow, what was that? Strange. These dots definitely need something. I'm just not smart enough to work out what it is. Okay, let's finish this jump puzzle then. Speedrunner! Not really, speedrunner! I've actually got a speedrunner, I probably would have skipped ahead and I won't be stopping. The red. Probably made that yellow. I'm gonna guess this is some kind of game where you can only move if your shape or colour is called out. Oh, another one. Come on, scan. Do not trust the jellyfish. Okay. Wasn't planning to trust the jellyfish. Almost there. Right, well, this is a lie. I've been conditioned to know this is a lie. You're an asshole.
You know, on a normal day, you'd be standing where I am, behind the safety of this glass. Like you're in a zoo watching some animals. Speaking of zoos, it's almost assembly time, where all the doors open, so we must keep this brief. Look, I'm sorry I hit you, but you gotta understand. I needed something from you that I could only get if you were unconscious, and I was all out of sedatives. If you'd seen me, you wouldn't have trusted me, I know it. But there was one thing I didn't lie to you about, and that's me knowing why you're here. You're here for your children.
Yep.
I too am working towards saving them, if you can believe it. But someone else has them. Someone far stronger than you and me both, that resides deep in the abyss. Oh no, you've gotta go. There's an elevator in Opilabird's walkway. Take it and we'll talk again down there.
The door's not opening though. Why is it opening?
You've been a bad student.
There goes. I'm going this way. I'm just guesstimating which way to turn. I'm hoping I'm getting it right. I'm guessing I didn't get it right. N. I have no idea what it's trying to spell to me. Try turning right at that junction. Beep, beep, boop. Yeah, why would you keep going straight? Oh, fuck her off. Might be like a Jupiter. Nope. Right, so going right is bad. Left. I'm guessing I found the right path the first time. Dang. Jesus. Right. the left here. Seems like it was correct. The thing is, because that opened up. Press that, then stand here. Yes. See, me genius. Right, now I want to see. Aww. My spider. Sure, I want to sort down the other path. So it's the end. I really need to fix these things. No matter what, you go down there. No, God. Oh, God. What have we got ourselves caught in? A cool hat has been unlocked. Cool. The need, snitch. Well, guys, for joining me on part three, part two, should I say? And I'll see you all next time, part three. Bye! Hello. Welcome to the secret bonus episode. On the... This is basically how to get the red card for that one we missed. Essentially what you do is you've got to play this game to the final round. For firing, you have to grab another firework. Do it every time before the game ends. So it's down bottom, it's a bit of a challenge. Essentially, you have to get back up here. Grab one of these before it ends. There we go. Now that we have the secret firework, continue as normal. Here, open this door. Let us out of here. Now, in order to get the last secret, the red key, we have to go all the way back now. All the way back to the red center. Medical center, there was a cannon we fired at the green troll thing. If you fire another firework, there is actually a secret button in there you can't see. Fire at that, and that gives us a secret. No. No, we can't see it, but there is a button in there. Fire off the cannon. There we go, hits the button. That's the removal. That we can now enter. And boom. Okay. Outside of that, we gained all the secrets in the last room, as far as I'm aware. So. This will be the end of this episode. Since we get in there, I'll show it off. And we'll be doing Garten Batman 3. And for those who don't know what garten means, it's actually German. It's garden. The obvious. I don't know who the audience is. Might not know German. Even kids. I hope it's not even kids. Which I enjoy the idea that I'm entertaining children. I swear a lot, so probably the best. Red key. Oh, I can also confirm you cannot turn off that message. I tried. Does not work. Yeah, it's just those two cases. This is bad, this is very bad. I realized the advantage behind the ball pit and it's a miracle that the thing hasn't collapsed. I think we could barely support the amount of children we have enrolled in the kindergarten. I'll do all that tomorrow. Something bad is going to happen. We need to be as far away from here as humanly possible when it does. We've been on the bad side of the wrong people for a long time, and if we're still here when everything goes down, it'll be the end of us both. It's handy for the parents then. Do not bring anyone's attention to this matter unless you wish us both this. A place like this should not exist, and the stuff we're witnessing here should not exist. Catastrophe is a result of this catastrophe. We only serve for the greater good, which is shutting the place down once for all. I'll have the plan ready for tomorrow. Hey, I just heard the news, and it's upsetting me. Just a bit between you. How do you feel like we could turn back around to proceed? It turned out well. In fact, we have to turn it back around if we want our little secret down in the basement to stay secret. Sophia's can only stay asleep if nobody goes to investigate. I think the ones we should clock are the spider, the frog, and the snail. The spider also gives me the creeps, and if it gives me the creeps, it's going to give John the creeps. The frog's only purpose is to be the police in town. If there is no bad guy to catch, there's no need for the police. I was torn between the green guy and the snail. Excuse me. For the last one. I like the snail more. Wait, what? No, the spider gives me the creeps. I like the snail more, but I think it won't be any the Abracadabra's favourites. Let's drop that one. But hey, at least we have offered to have them drawn on the walls to not let them be forgotten. I'm glad to inform you that you have received an accessory objective, which is regarding the limitation of the number of cases for testing 10 and 10 to 6. We've collectively decided that we would not honour your request and stick with the initial decision. The reason being, we simply cannot spare enough resources to make your futures come to life if this is how much it takes. It's essentially the case considering the what has already been, which resources one is a very, very slow process. Essentially, this is the case 12. This subcase, which costs us a fortune. We're talking one presentable case in 10 months. Customer gets upset because we are not doing what we both promised. We're getting sued right now if in our best interest. As much as we want this case, whatever that states does not grow on trees, and our friends down south can only get so much. We understand that this might not be the news you want to hear. This is how it has to be. Use what we have left very carefully. See if you can have more presentable cases from the group. Oh, and that's it. Yeah. There's only 9 there, so it's 10. Quote one thing? Anyway, thank you for joining me on this episode, and I'll see you all next time.